In our topic, algebraic expressions and identities, last time we have seen the addition and subtraction of the expressions. Also, we have seen how to multiply the two monomials. Means while multiplying the two monomials, sometimes we have to apply the laws of exponents, that is a raised to m into a raised to n is equal to a raised to m plus n. We have seen so many examples which are dependent on the point, that is a multiplication of two monomials. Now here we will see the multiplication of a monomial by a binomial. Here multiplying a monomial by a monomial, and for this we have to solve some examples. While solving these examples, we must apply the laws of exponent, that is a raised to m into a raised to n is equal to a raised to m plus n, but it is applying for sometimes, not every time. If bases are same, then we have to apply the law of exponent. Now here in the first example, 2x into bracket 3x plus 5xy, and the second example is given a square into 2ab minus 5c, and the question is find the product. So here write the question, means to find the product, 2x into bracket 3x plus 5xy. It is known that here 2x is monomial, while the bracket means 3x plus 5xy is a binomial, because there are two terms in the bracket, so it is binomial. And outside the bracket 2x, it is only one term, so it is called as monomial. So we have to multiply monomial by binomial or binomial by monomial. So to multiply the binomial by any monomial, we have to apply the laws of distributive law. So here we know the law of distributive, that is a into bracket b plus c is equal to a into b plus a into c, means a multiplies the bracket, means a multiplies each and every term in the bracket. So we have to multiply a into b, then give plus sign and a into c. So a into b plus a into c, or ab plus bc, ab plus ac. Also, if minus sign is there, means a into b minus c, then also we can apply the distributive law, that is a into b minus a into c. So a into b minus a into c, that is ab minus ac, and that is known as distributive law. This law we have to apply while multiplying binomial by a monomial. So here 2x is multiplying to each and every term in the bracket, means 2x is multiplying to 3x as well as 2x is multiplying to 5xy. But between the two multiply or multiplication, we have to give the plus sign. So here first we will multiply 2x into 3x. So 2x into 3x, then plus sign. This plus sign is given here, and then multiply 2x and 5xy. So 2x into 5xy. Last time we have seen that how to multiply two binomials, because here 2x is a monomial as well as 3x is also a monomial. So we have to multiply monomial by monomial, means 2 into 3, 2 into 3 into x into x, x into x, plus 2 into 5, 2 into 5 plus into x into xy, x into xy. Here 2 3 is 6 and x into x is x square, plus 2 5 is 10 and x into x is x square and y is, so here 6x square plus 10x square y is our answer. Now we will see the second example, that is a square into 2ab minus 5c. Again a square is a monomial and 2ab minus 5c is a binomial. Here we have to multiply, or by applying the distributive law, here a square into 2ab, a square into 2ab minus a square into 5c minus a square into 5c. Here the coefficient of a square is not given, means it is 1. Here also coefficient of a square is not given, means 1. So here 1 into 2, 1 into 2 into a square into a into b minus 1 into 5 into a square into c. Here 1 into 2 means 2, a square into a is a cube and b as it is. So 2a cube b minus 5 ones are 5 a square c. So 2a cube b minus 5 a square c is our answer. So this is the method of multiplication of a monomial by a binomial. Now we have to multiply a monomial by a trinomial. We know that if the expression contains three terms, then it is called as trinomial. Here one example is given. Find the product 4p square plus 5p plus 7 bracket complete into 3p. So the bracket is a trinomial because it contains three terms. 4p square is one term, 5p is second term and 7 is third term, and therefore it is called as a trinomial. Here we can multiply 3p or write 3p after the bracket or before the bracket, means 3p can be written first and then we can multiply the bracket by 3p. So here 3p into bracket 4p square plus 4p plus 7. So 3p into 4p square, 3p into 4p square plus 3p into 5p, 3p into 5p again plus 3p into 7, 3p into 7. Here 3 into 4, 3 into 4 into p square plus 3 into 5 into p plus 3 into 7 into p. So like this we have multiplied, and now after multiplication we will get 3 4 is 12, p into p square it will be p cube, plus 3 5 is 15, p into p is p square, plus 3 7 is 21 p as it is. In this way our answer is 12 p cube plus 15 p square plus 21 p. Now here we have to simplify the expression and evaluate them as directed. Simplify the expression and evaluate them as directed. That is our one more example here. Here it is given that 3y into 2y minus 7 minus 3 into y minus 4 minus 63 for y is equal to minus 2. Here, again we have to apply the distributive law for the multiplication of 3y and 2y minus 7. Means here 3y is monomial, 2y minus 7 is binomial. Then minus 3 is monomial and y minus 4 is binomial. So, we have to multiply here, means 3y by 2y, 3y into 2y minus 3y into, means minus sign I have given already here. So 3y into 7, so 3y into 7 minus 63, minus 63, or here minus 3 into y and minus 3 into minus 4, minus 3 into y means minus 3y. And minus 3 into minus 4 and minus 63. Here 3 into 2 is taken in the bracket and y into y minus here minus 3 into y means 3 into 7 is there. So here 3 into 7 into y minus 3y as it is. Then here minus 3 and minus 4 it will be plus 12 and minus 63 as it is. After solving these examples, we will get that 6y square minus 21y minus 3y minus 51. Here, since 21y and minus 3y, these are the like terms and they have same sign, so we can add them. So 21 plus 3, that is 24y, and give the sign of the greater number, that is minus to the 24y. So here 6y square minus 24y minus 51 is the solution of the multiplication. Now we have to ask to find the value when y is equal to minus 2. Y is equal to minus 2. So put y is equal to minus 2 in the expression. So here 6 as it is, y is minus 2, so minus 2, its square is there, so minus 2 square, minus 24 as it is, y is minus 2, and 51 minus 51 as it is. Again 6 as it is, minus 2 square is 4, so 6 into 4 it will be 24. Then minus 24 and minus 2, the multiplication will be positive. So 24 twos are 48 plus 48 and minus 51 as it is. Again 24 plus 48 it will be 72, and 72 minus 51 will be 21. Now here one more example we have to solve here, that is add. First example is 5m into 3m minus m and 6m square minus 13m. Here again we have to apply the distributive law, and by applying this law, distributive law, we have to multiply 5m and 3 minus m. So multiply 5m into 3, 5m into 3 minus m plus 6m square minus 13m. I have added them here. By removing add, I have put there plus sign because we are asked to add. Now 5m into 3, 5m into 3 minus 5m into m, 5m into m plus 6m square and minus 13m as it is. Now here 5 3s are 15m minus 5 into m means 5m square plus 6m square and minus 13m as it is. Again taking like terms together, we get here 6m square minus 5m square plus into another bracket 15m minus 13m. 6m square minus 5m square we will get here m square, and 15m minus 13m it will be 2m. So m square plus 2m is our answer. Now again we have second example, that is add 4m square into bracket 3y square plus 5y minus 7 and 2 into bracket y cube minus 4y square plus 5y. This example is that 4y is monomial, 3y square plus 5y minus 7 is a trinomial. So we have to multiply trinomial by a monomial. Similarly here 2 is monomial and y cube minus 4y square plus 5 is a trinomial. So again we have to multiply trinomial by a monomial and we have to add them. So before here if we remove and write their plus sign, means here you can write like this 4y into bracket 3y square plus 5y minus 7, remove add and put their plus sign because we have to add them. So plus and write the second, that is 2 into y cube minus 4y square plus 5. And now before adding we have to solve this bracket or we have to multiply, means 4y into 3y square, 4y into 3y square plus 4y into 5y plus 4y into 5y, minus sign is there, so minus 4y into 7, 4y into 7 plus 2 into y cube, 2y cube minus 2 into here, minus sign is there, so I have taken here minus, minus 2 into 4y square, then plus sign is there, so plus 2 into 5, 2 into 5, here 4 3 za 12 y cube, y into y square means y cube, plus 4 5 za 20 and y into y is y square, minus 4 7 za 28 y, plus 2 y cube as it is, minus 2 4 za 8 y square plus 2 5 za 10. Again we will take the like terms together, here 12 y cube and plus 2 y cube, so these are the like terms, plus 20 y square and minus 8 y square, also these are the like terms, and these like terms I have denoted by underlying them. Here minus 28y write as it is and plus 10, and now 12y cube plus 2y cube will be 14y cube plus 20y cube minus 8y cube, 20y square minus 8y square, it will be 12y square minus 28y as it is and plus 10 as it is. So in this way we have solved the examples in which we have seen how to multiply monomial by a trinomial.